What's up everyone, this is MCryptoWolf, welcome back to the channel. Yesterday we did this update on how to claim the STRD airdrop for Atom, JUNO and OSMO stakers. This is another airdrop in the Cosmos ecosystem. We're almost covering every single airdrop that is happening, so make sure to tune in into the channel, put in your notifications so you don't miss all the upcoming airdrops. Now yesterday I made this video. I showed you how to liquid stake and provide liquidity really quick without showing you step by step because I wanted to speed up the video so you don't have to waste much time. But I see from my subscribers, thank you, I'm eligible for this airdrop. Thanks for the info, bro. I want to do a shout out to Julius Caesar again because this person is always pushing me, always helping me, always providing great positivity on this channel. So I'm very thankful for you. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. So this man asked me, bro, I got lost. I staked 0.1 Atom on the STRD app and they added 0.1 STATOM to my wallet. How do I add liquidity on the pool on Osmosis Frontier? So I said him 1 minute ago, now do you have STATOM? Go to Osmosis the pool and add STATOM and Atom to provide liquidity. But hey, you know what? I will make a quick tutorial right away. So I'm doing that right now. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you like what I'm doing, and I'm going to explain you now step by step on how to do this. So first of all, what we do is we go to the website of STRD, we connect our wallet. Once we are connected, we can see the amount that we have in our wallet. Make sure to have some Atom ready for this. I'm going to put some more Atom in really quick and then start the video again. All right, now so we have now 1.58 Atom. So what I'm going to be doing is, if you look at the pool, you will see 50% is in Atom and 50% is in STATOM. So if you have this amount of Atom, I would recommend just stake 0.7. And we will click onto liquid stake. Now you will see what we have to do. You're about to liquid stake 0.7 Atom on STRD. Click start staking. Once we have clicked this, choose the low amount, approve. I have to confirm this into ledger. So as you can see, the transaction is not working for me. And my guess is because I'm using my ledger. So let me know in the comments, can you liquid stake with your ledger or are you not using ledger if you're liquid staking? Let me know, when does it work? When does it not work for you? For me, it's not working. If I click approve, there comes no transaction in my ledger and I see transaction error. This transfer could not be completed. Your tokens have not been moved. So, and I tried a couple of things and it's not working. The thing that I can do right now is very simple. I can make a new wallet without ledger, just with my 12 or 24 words. And then I can do it. This is very simple by just clicking on Kepler, clicking right here, add account, then create new account. And then you have this. That's how it goes. But I'm not going to be doing that because I have another solution. And also, I'm not that big of a fan of liquid staking. I'm just staking my Atom right in my Kepler because I can earn some airdrops. Because we are covering all the Cosmos airdrops on this channel. So for me, I rather stake my Atom in my Kepler wallet in the token Atom and not in the token STATOM. So no problem for this, but it's very simple. If you want to stake, just click on this. Make sure stake your Atom tokens. Let's say like this. You can liquid stake half of your balance if you're going to provide liquidity. And in this video, I want to show you how to liquid stake and on how to provide liquidity on Osmosis. So right now, liquid staking does not work for me, but you can see it. It's very, very simple. Just do this step, click liquid stake. Then you just follow this and you will get the STATOM. As somebody already said, they already received their STATOM. So what I'm going to be doing now, because I don't have STATOM, I just want to provide liquidity. So for the people who also do not want to liquid stake or it's not working and they do not want to create a new wallet, just come over to Osmosis Frontier, take some money, whatever it is, go to this, put in STATOM and take half what you want to provide. So me, I'm going to providing $50 of STATOM and $50 of Atom. So you can see right here, there is no liquidity with USDC STATOM, so I cannot buy the tokens with USDC. So here you will see, with the dollar, we cannot buy STATOM, but we can buy it with ATOM. So the first thing I will be doing is take my dollar, choose ATOM. Then I'm going to buy $100 because that's what I want to provide as liquidity in a full amount. So I'm going to swap this. I get 6.28 ATOM. Approve this into your ledger. Approving right now. This is approved. All right, so now that we have the ATOM, it should pop up immediately. We are just going to take half of that and we're going to buy STATOM. So for the people who are liquid staking right here and everything works, you do not have to do this process what I'm doing right now. This is for the people who can also not liquid stake, and I think it's because I'm using Ledger. Let me know if it's also not working for you if you're using Ledger. And let me know if it's working if you're not using Ledger. Just let me know in the comments. So I'm going to take half, swap, same procedure, approve this into Ledger. On your Ledger device, approved. All right, so now that we have ATOM and STATOM, we can go to the pool right here. Every link will be dropped in the description. And we click on to add remove liquidity. As you can see, there's a bonus for 43 days. So this 43 days, you can take some advantage and add liquidity if you would like to do that. Click on to it, add liquidity. Now, let's take a look if it's loading. Oh, all right, now that we have the tokens, you can see them right here, both of them, $50. Let's go to the pool. Where's the pool? Right here. All right, click on to pool. All right, now that we have the pool of ATOM and STATOM, click on to add remove liquidity. Provide the max. Max, all right, add liquidity. Confirm this transaction in your capital wallet and in your ledger if you're using that. Now, when this is done and all the transactions are processed, then you will see you will have liquidity pool tokens. All right, as you can see, we have available liquidity pool tokens, $99. So we click on to start earning. Now you have to choose an unbonding period. I'm going to go for 1 day. So I can unbond whenever I want. Click on to the max. These are your liquidity pool tokens. And now you click on to bond. Same here. Confirm the transaction. All right. Click on to approve into your ledger. Once this is done, your tokens are now providing liquidity in pool 803. Don't forget, people, we have another pool also, 806, where we have STRD and OSMO. So we have a couple of pools for the STRD token right now. Make sure to take a look which one you want to provide liquidity and then just follow the steps that I just showed you. But I think for now, this pool is the most interesting because they have a bonding reward bonus for the coming 43 days. So I think a lot of people are going to ape in into this and you can earn yourself some EPR percentage. We cannot see how much it is, but this will be calculated very soon. So now that you will see, this is my liquidity pool tokens. This is the amount that I'm providing, 50% ATOM, 50% STATOM. That's how simple it is, guys. And that's everything you need to know to provide liquidity for the ATOM, STATOM, or the STRD token. It's all the same procedure. So just follow this video step by step and everything will work out. For the liquid staking, you know what to do. You know if it doesn't work, it's because of your ledger, so do not worry. If you have other questions about this, just let me know in the comments. And I want to thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe because you support the channel also, so we can grow bigger, provide more.
Last thing that
future.
I want to share for you today is doing a giveaway soon my on this channel yesterday. So
you would have seen that I also bought the STRD token as a trade without leverage that I just took to earn myself some profits because I'm thinking that the price of this token will pump in the coming days. That's just my opinion. And you can see that I bought some at the price of $1.80. If we look today at the price, we're at $2. So this just from yesterday, we're up around 10 to 15% on our investment. So that's nice. You can see it right here. If I click onto assets, I had bought around $300. I bought $100. After the video, I bought $200 again. So we're now at $40 profit. There is a chance that I will just sell this and just take my $40 profit because, hey, it's in one day, 24 hours, $40 profit. I'm not going to be greedy and just going to take my thing and I'm out and I'm on to the next opportunity in the market. That's something I want to share with the people. Do not hold on too long onto positions. Sometimes you have profit, just take it and there will come a next opportunity because I lost a lot of money by holding too long. That's just something that I want to share. So make sure to keep that in mind and I hope to see you into the next one. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.